YouTube, what it do, it's your boy Sigma5o, back with another video. Another video for y'all, another job POV. An exhaust video that y'all are here. It'll be a cold start, it'll be like a warm start. Get it. Switching to 93 song. That 93 song. Yeah, that's all sleep. Thank you.
got no gas after this, y'all.
probably gonna pull the third gear anyway. Video. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hearing the exhaust. Y'all hear me say this a long time ago. I don't necessarily think I got the loudest exhaust, but in terms of exhaust systems,
I think I probably got one of the best sounding, I guess I could say. Well, it sounds very good for what it is right now. I got the BBK long tube headers, the BBK Caddy X pipe, stock resonators on this car, and I got the Corsa quad tips. So I haven't taken the resonators off because, one, I don't want to be too loud, and I think the car already has a good tone. It sounds very good for what it is right now. I don't want my car to be too loud. I mean, the only time it's loud is when I want it to be loud, especially like when I'm racing or if I step on it. But other than that, like when I'm at low RPM, I love how it sounds. Like, it just sounds like it's growling. But it sounds aggressive. And hey, y'all, I know I've been saying this for a long time, but man, I am trying my best to get these tires, man. This guy gave me a good deal on the price. He's gonna give me the rims. I believe the rims, or he gonna give me the tire setup for $250 for some race star drag rims, a 15-inch. And he have radios on it already. I want to change those and put the street tires on, to make it some street tires, the 295s. I'm gonna put those on it, and either those or 275s, but man, I just want to put those on, man. I was supposed to get them last week, but he forgot to bring them. And man, I just can't wait for the drag setup. And once I put the drags on, of course I'm gonna be doing like pull videos, of course. But I'm gonna lower the car a little bit more, because just look at this wheel gap right now. Look at this. There's three fingers in there. That's three fingers. I mean, it looks good, and it's actually safe. It's low but safe, because I could get over the speed bumps easily. But at the same time, man, I want this car to look better than what it is, man. And the side skirts, of course, and the valance on a rear diffuser, I know I have to get those. It'll come in time, y'all. Just be patient. I am being patient also, because I don't want to continuously buy irresponsible parts or part that's not going to get me, I don't know how to say it, but I've been spending a lot of money on tools for my job, and that's mainly what I've been doing. So I haven't been in a rush to buy a lot of cosmetics for my car. But other than that, man, hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. My goal of my channel is to hopefully make y'all want a S197 on 5.0. And the real main goal of the channel is I just want to push out content, man. There's not really a lot of S197 5.0s out there that's making content. I know you got Derek Baran production. For me, it was Derek Baran, and it was That Guy Myron who had the S197s. My Derek Guy Myron, if y'all know who that is, he had the gold, or yeah, the yellow 5.0 at first, and then he got the 2013-14 GT500, and he got the C7 Z06. Derek Baran, he has the boosted, you know, Lucifer. But hopefully one day, man, I wouldn't say I want to be like them, but I'd be in a position to be able to afford those type of cars. But y'all stay tuned for more content.